Okay, it's been roughly an hour and a half since my last video, and you know how I had this all shoveled all the way around my car? Can't tell anymore, can ya? Nope. Covered up with fresh snow. We probably have, I would guess, 4.5 inches so far right now. The weather guy said we're going to get in this area somewhere between 4 and 6 inches, possibly more. And then, at around midnight, we're supposed to get hit with a freezing rain, which is going to go on top of the however much snow we get. Huzzah! So, I'm very glad we don't work tomorrow because this is not fun. And look, did we see, I think we could see the snowflakes. See how much larger and fatter and fluffier the snowflakes are this time? And coming down harder? I gotta go shovel off the back deck again because otherwise I won't be able to open the back door. Okay.